Good morning, hello everyone, welcome to Olive Tree. Let's talk today about children that are not used to move, that are not used to jump. I see them coming in my space and I see how they walk. I feel that they have heavy weight on their legs or in their arms and they can't run, or when they run they fall. Yes, I'm scared at the beginning because here we have free space. They jump, they climb trees, they make mattress on the floor and they do some gymnastics. They do a lot of things. They jump from one sofa to another one. Those new children, they are not used to embody their physical. They are not used to have this free movement. And I feel and I see that how much they are restricted. The fear of parents or educators make them paralyzed. And more you give them freedom in movement, and more they feel free to enter in the world. And most of our children, after a few weeks, you can see they can really apprehend all the instruments, all the tools we have here in the kindergarten, as it was always inside them. More I give free movement, more they are balanced, healthy, stronger, aware. I had some children coming a few days, they fall and they hurt themselves. And most of them, because they are not yet present in their body. It's not because they are young, it's because of the fear of people surrounding them. More we have fear to project to our child, and more the child will justify our fear in falling, in hurting herself or himself. So we give them here enough space, enough activities to always use their will, always use their body to explore all the dimensions that we have. Try to think what would be this child in a few years. Angry, paralyzed or fearful. The child who is not restricted is a child who will explore the world, who will be courageous enough to face situations by flexibility, movement, decisive. Yes, I think this is the right word, to be decisive. A child who is free in movement is a decisive child. And I see it every day at Olive Tree. So try to observe your child and try to see how much fear you project in your child, or you let your child freely explore the world. See you soon. À bientôt.